Namaste. As I work out in this gym right now, I something just got to my head, and I started noticing that, you know, people around, today there's nobody in the gym right now, but bache or kids, people who are half my age, lift half the weights that I lift, and it's very, very interesting. You know, these kids have twice the natural ability to be able to do that, but still end up lifting, you know, a little bit of weights. And why is that? Couple of things. One is they're conditioned by the people who work around them. It's a small gym. If you look around, you can see that, you know, it's a small gym, so people who work out around here also have also a limited set of weights to work with. You see these weights here, you see the weights here, the kind of weights that you have is limited, so the poundage that you can do is also limited. What happens because of that? You know, so you see people around you lifting the same weights, and these are the only weights, so you reach a ceiling, aapko lagta hai ki you cannot do anything better than that. And that's probably the only way they're going to put more muscle, they're going to be able to lift more poundage, is either they need to move into a different gym with a different set of people, or this gym needs to have new people and more weights in here. Similarly in business, pretty much the same thing, right? Sometimes you, and we notice people who have twice or thrice or four times your ability to do things. But what happens? Typically it's very interesting, you know. Their business is at this size and remains at that size because they play in an environment where everybody around them is playing the small game. So for them to change the game, a couple of things have to happen. They have to move around with better people, and better people are going to be there who have higher and bigger businesses, are going to be in an environment which is different than the current environment. So change your game in your business, change the environment, you know, and bench press your way to success in business. Thank you.